Yay! Good job. Here's Grace at her second grade performance. 2013.